He makes his dua and he says, I'm still not guided. He's always reading, but he's not guided. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to guide you and he guides you. There's no doubt, nothing can misguide. There is no opposite to that. There is no competition to what Allah has. Shaitan said, I want to misguide people. Allah might say, you misguide who you want. I've given them free will. But you won't be able to misguide who I have guided. We have to ask Allah to make us amongst those guided people. Allahumma adini fi man hadayt. Oh Allah, guide me like those whom you have guided before. This is a common dua of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In the Quran, Allah Almighty mentions another dua. Rabbana la tuzigh qulubana ba'da idh hadaytana wa hab lana min ladunka rahma innaka antal wahhab. Another very famous dua we read. A very famous dua that, oh Allah, after you guide us, don't let us get misguided. Don't let our hearts become filthy and impure. You guided our hearts, keep us guided. And when the people of paradise will enter paradise, what will they say? They will thank Allah and say, Alhamdulillah alladhi hadana li hada. Or praises to Allah Almighty who guided us to this hada. Hada Jannah, who guided us to this ni'mah, this paradise. وَمَا قُلْنَا لِنَهْتَدِيَ لَوْلَا أَنْ هَدَانَ اللَّهُ. We would never have been guided had Allah Almighty not guided us. So for us to get to paradise, we need the guidance of Allah. We need the guidance of Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam and Sahaba. إِنَّ لِكُلِّ قَوْمٍ هَادٍ. In the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that indeed we sent to every nation a guide. وَالَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ بِالْهُدَى وَدِينِ الْحَقِّ أَرْسَلَ. Allah Almighty said, it is He who sent His messenger with the guidance. How can somebody say the messengers are misguided? If the messengers were misguided, then the message that they're bringing would be misguided. If the message they're bringing is a guided message, is guidance to mankind, then no doubt the messenger that's bringing this guidance, certainly he's on the straight path and on the guidance as well. He's guided as well. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if you want to be guided, go back to the Quran. The Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam was reading one of the commentaries on these verses. There's so many verses where Allah Almighty has mentioned huda, guidance. Alif nami, ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ هُدَيْ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ أُولَٰئِكَ عَلَىٰ هُدًى مِّن رَبِّهِمْ وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ. Time and time again Allah talks about guidance in the Quran. That Allah Almighty says, وَنَزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ تِبْيَانًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةً وَبُشْرَىٰ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Allah Almighty in the Quran says, وَنَزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ. And no doubt we have sent upon you, we've revealed to you, تِبْيَانًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ, the explanation to everything. The fuqaha or the mufassirin write that this one verse alone, this one verse alone, it's everything. This one verse alone is everything, it explains everything. تِبْيَانًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ. It's like a majma, it's the entirety, you can say. It summarizes everything. We've revealed a book, تِبْيَانًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ, that explains everything. That's a form of explanation to everything. Explanation to Allah, His messenger, social conduct, economical, financial, everything Allah Almighty talks about in the Quran. This is why Sayyidina Abdullah bin Abbas used to say about the Quran that if I lost the rope of my camel, if I lost the rope of my camel, I would open the Quran and I would find it in here. What has the rope got to do with the connection of the Quran? These people were so guided that in all their matters, worldly, ukhrawi, their eternal life, their hereafter life, this physical, mortal life, the barzakh life, the spiritual life, all these lives, the Quran was a guide for them. It was enough for them, it was sufficient. They were governed by the rulings of the Quran. Sadly, we've left the Quran. اللهم اني ستبياني لكل شيء وهدى ورحمه وبشرى للمؤمنين.
And this is a guidance, it's a mercy, and it's glad tidings.
It's good news for who?
Those who have